So yeah. How about a longboard? I've never rode a skateboard, really. I've never really been into skateboarding or anything like that, but I don't know, there's something about a longboard, man, I just wanted to get, that I just had to have. Like, I was doing all these reviews on it. I'm one of those guys that like has to review like a lot of stuff before I end up making a commitment and buying it. So that's like pretty much on every shoes, hats, clothes. I don't know. I just read the reviews. That way I know what I'm getting into. So I was doing a lot of reviews on my on the longboard, and I found one on Amazon that was it was cheap. So I ended up buying it. Got the Prime 2-day shipping on it. And as you can see in the beginning intro of the video, that I almost busted my ass. But like I said, I've never really rode a skateboard, never really been into that, but this longboard is dope, man. It's a lot easier to ride compared to a skateboard. It's a lot easier to maneuver, like turn. I really do wish like they would have like a braking system on it though. So that might be some customization things that I'll work on for my own. But yeah, you're gonna see some footage of me riding my longboard now. Just a little bit of insight. I've always been pretty athletic, so I mean, picking up to new things, like new things to do is pretty, it's not like super hard. I mean, I catch on fairytively quick. I don't even know if that's a word, fairytively. Like, what am I trying to say here? Because I don't even really know the word. Like, fairytively, like, pretty quick, I guess. I don't know. I'm lost. I just messed up my turn. It happens, though. But, yeah, man. If you guys are, like, looking to buy a longboard, sorry, the wind might be pretty bad right now, but if you're looking to buy a longboard, I suggest you do. It's a fun experience. Late night Walmart run, just got off work, heading into the Walmart over by the house. I'm gonna get looked at crazy all this whole footage because I'm holding my phone up and I'm vlogging. But yeah, late night Walmart run to give me some hot dogs. Some hot dog buns and some Doritos, some spicy, what are they called? Spicy something. They're A1. It's gonna be kind of hard to like vlog and stuff though, but let's see if we could do it. Trying to make a change. Got this like weird limp going. I was trying to ride my longboard and I was doing the like ghost ride kickflip, and I kicked it right, I flipped it over, and I jumped on it. When I jumped on it, I landed wrong on it, and I sent the longboard out flying from up under me and landed on my knee. Oh man, it was tragic. I wish I was recording and vlogging at the time. It's hilarious. Low key get quiet when I'm vlogging and there's people by me. Low key. If y'all know me, man, y'all know I be messing Oreos up. So hard to go through an Oreo aisle without getting some Oreos. So, gotta fight the temptation though. That dude low key wanted to be in the vlog. But yeah, it's hard to fight that temptation from the Oreos. First and foremost, man, I like to say I appreciate everybody that supports me, everybody that supports the vlog, supports the channel, supported anything that I've done, man. I've done quite a bit of things here, and I mean, I'm always changing my mind on things, always moving forward, but I think I've really found something that really is got my full attention and my full love and interests me and gives me passion to wake up every morning to do. So I really appreciate everybody that stuck with me, all my friends, all my family, And I'd like to also take a moment and say that I really appreciate all the people that didn't stick with me, man, because if it wasn't for the ones that didn't believe in me, honestly, I don't know where I'd be right now, because I'd still be trying to find what made them happy and what, you know, what really took away from my drive and my energy and my ambition and my hard work to put it towards what really made them happy, you know? So I appreciate everybody that didn't believe in me, because you've given me more ambition. You've given me more drive. So do what makes you happy. That's the most part. That's the biggest thing, is do what makes you happy. You can't sit here and try to please everybody in the world, because it's honestly, it's not gonna happen. You gotta do what makes you happy. Find what you love to do and do that. Do it every day. If you don't wake up every morning with drive and ambition and put you in a good mood, there comes a time where you really gotta sit and think about, like, what are you doing? So I appreciate all y'all, man. I appreciate all the love. There's only bigger and better things coming too. Y'all stick with me.
Wait. Hey, J Tech, can I talk my shit? Fully focused, tell me what's on the agenda. Not to be offensive, but I'm my only contender. In the club, all white like I surrender. Then hit the studio, we making hits in all nine innings. I'm giving comp tickets to my competition. Carolina nigga, word to Roy Williams. But it's all about Duke. Did I forget to introduce Luke? Yeah, it's Luke. But the freak said nasty. Yeah, they love it when I talk raspy. I remember where them hoes walked past me. That was back then, now we in the backseat. Yeah, why these hoes wanna harass me? They only call you when they need something. My team got my back, nigga, we ain't frontin'. More money, more problems, word to Mason. And free my nigga fees, I hope he swerve the case.
Just the hoes and the chains and the foes that we drain. Tryna stay off in my lane, ho. But these niggas wanna play, and I'm tryna make a change. I swear I'm tryna change, ho. Cause I didn't see no G's get life for fucking with the same shit twice. Big money, bad bitches, that's life. I'm tryna make a change. A nigga used to run the streets at night, finally took my own advice. Trying to make my wrongs alright. I'm trying to make a change.
Look, Black, what up? I'm in Onyx, I got my feet up. Shout out my nigga Wonder, I heard he got the re-up. J Tech, why these niggas, they wanna be us? They wasn't here when we was down, nigga, we up. I'm in the Rari, you in the Prius. Even Stevie Wonder can see us. I'm way ahead of you niggas, you better speed up. Huh? What you say? Nigga, speak up. Wait.
Just let me talk to you for a minute.
So the game ain't changed, oh. Just the hoes and the chains and the foes that we drain. Tryna stay off in my lane, oh. But these niggas wanna play, and I'm tryna make a change. I swear I'm tryna change, oh. Cause I didn't see no G's get life for fucking with the same shit twice. Big money, bad bitches, that's life. I'm trying to make a change. A nigga used to run the streets at night, but I finally took my own advice. Trying to make my wrongs alright. I'm trying to make a change.